her backwoods cousins. She wasn't really into these dolls, you know, so she did what every little girl likes to do. She severed their hands. She ripped off their arms.
Yeah!
And she made a garden, right? a Barbie garden out of their heads and legs. And oh my God, it's such a beautiful story. I love it. And you know, some girls, they like to plant parsnips, but body parts. So she is all the way from Santa Cruz. She is from Sin Sisters Burlesque. Please welcome the backyard Barbie hoedown, Madame Chartreuse!